Are you?
Yes, I am.
This is the National Geographic Channel. Oh, it's Ellsworth.
Listen up! Everyone in this arena, listen to me right now! I am the handsome physical specimen known as James Ellsworth, and I demand you show me some respect! As I introduce to you the princess of Staten Island, New York, the S-A-B-U-L-O-U-S, Carmella!
S-A-B-U-L-O-U-S.
Handsome physical specimen, David.
Yeah, he's the exact antithesis of that.
Like a cross between a manatee and an ugly earthworm. So, Tom, are you going to introduce Mickey James correctly? You know, this is her hometown.
Oh. You're absolutely right. My mistake, Mickey.
I forgive you this time, but I kind of grew up here, and people know me here.
That's very exciting, especially with 5 nights removed until WrestleMania. Opportunity not only for the two of you ladies here at ringside, but also Becky Lynch and Carmella. Their match last week, David, breaking down to an all-out brawl where Alexa Bliss, you were standing tall at the end of everything.
And I plan on standing tall at WrestleMania. Sorry, Mickey.
I don't know why you're apologizing to me, because it's just not going to happen.
You know, why have you both out here? I got to ask, Mickey, what went wrong between you and Alexa?
I'll tell you what went wrong is that she is a lying piece of work. Honestly, like, we had a deal, and I was supposed to have an opportunity at WrestleMania. Don't look at me
a
like
deal.
That.
Mickey, we had no deal. You're a liar. You're a delirious liar.
Oh, okay. Am I? Wait a minute. Well, this liar is going to take your championship.
Wait. Yes.
Ew!
Oh, Carmella just gave Ellsworth her gum.
Put it in his mouth. Becky Lynch looking for a little payback of last week.
Oh! Is she expected back?
Oh, I don't know.
Great answer, Tom.
So, Mickey, how much would it mean to you to win the SmackDown Women's Championship this Sunday, and especially take it away from your frenemy over there?
You know, honestly, I've sat back and watched the last few WrestleManias from home, and it's a dream to come back. And if I could go into this WrestleMania and come out of it,
cover here for Carmella to kick out.
Tying the greatest women's champion of all time. I mean,
okay.
I think I'm doing something pretty
special. Yeah, when was the last time you actually won a big match, Mickey? 10 years ago?
Well, I think actually the last match I won was against you, wasn't it, Alexa? Didn't I beat you last
really?
Time?
Really?
Really? Are you confused?
Really?
Is the blonde hair, is the dye getting to your brain?
How dare you? You're the reason. I'm the reason why you're even relevant, why you're even back here. We don't even have to wait until Mania. We can.
Oh, really? Relevant? You want to see relevant, darling? Let me show you something, okay? I am one of the greatest women's champions of all time.
Please.
And please, you couldn't even lace my left.
Oh, really?
That didn't go well. Oh.
Mickey James knocking down Alexa Bliss.
Oh, good grief.
What a right hand. Well, that didn't take long.
Man, things went south quick.
And meanwhile, this match is still going on in the ring here between Becky Lynch and Carmella.
We got another match going on now.
We got a fight going on. That's what's happening here in Richmond.
Oh! That's a disqualification.
Well, not again.
What was that?
Deja vu from last week. Oh!
Wow.
A Mick kick to the champion. Things are breaking down here on SmackDown Live in the women's division.
Oh, they've broken down, Tom.